My name is Mike. I'm an honorably discharged, commissioned United States Army officer and current business owner. I'm also engaged. And I want to thank NeuroStar for giving me the solution to return my life to normal that had been amiss for 22 years now from depression. I started to exhibit signs of depression early in my military days. I became withdrawn. I spent way too much time in bed. I did not know what was wrong with me. I thought because of my position in the military that that would show a weakness, which was my mistake. It's not a weakness to admit that you're human and to seek treatment. I voluntarily had myself admitted to a VA hospital in upstate New York. I had tried every available medication for major depressive disorder. The ability to enjoy life from 1998 to 2015, I lost. Two therapists talked to me about transcranial magnetic stimulation, that it had the potential, not a guarantee, a potential to possibly help me manage my symptoms at a bare minimum with a dream of possible remission. In my research, I discovered the legitimacy of NeuroStar. That was the first key factor in my decision to pursue NeuroStar, was its credibility. To my surprise, after doing some research, I found that such a provider existed 20 minutes from my house in upstate New York. With the support of my psychologist and the support of the research that I did, I then got the nerve up to advocate for myself and approach my physicians in that VA facility. And I sold to the Veterans Administration that idea. When I got the news that I was a qualified candidate for NeuroStar, it was like the biggest burden off my shoulders. I had no idea what was to come over the next 6 weeks. Result-wise, I started seeing a difference treatment four on, and so did my fiance. It wasn't gradual, it was quick. I recognized the sky being blue again. I started to smile again. I was able to regain in life my perspective, my focus, my personal drive, perseverance, respect for others, respect for myself, the ability to have a relationship again. I have a remission diagnosis, not due to pharmaceuticals, not due to traditional therapy, but due 100% to NeuroStar having control back in my life, me having the ability to make the decisions that affect my daily life. I have my confidence back. My illness no longer controls my destiny. I control it. I implore everyone out there that's afflicted by any sort of mental disorder that affects depression, look to NeuroStar as a possible solution to getting your life back together.